Check this out.
It's a Nintendo game rectangle? I promise I'll think of something funnier next time. It's not a game rectangle. It's the Game Boy Player adapter for the GameCube. That's right. With the Game Boy Player, you could play Game Boy games on your TV. Now, these things do cost a pretty penny, sometimes just as much as the actual console. Which isn't even to mention the required disc that I don't have, because what? But yeah, still pretty cool.